Where's my gaming music? Man. Can you pour? Like, oh, I guess not. On PC, you can't. But can you pour water into the cup? Probably. Bam. This is my epic randomized character. Doesn't it look epic? This is completely random. Let's do a bit of drawing. I like drawing. I like drawing. Let's draw Sans Undertale. Oh. Okay, then. As I was saying, let's draw Sans Undertale. Okay. Yeah, there we go. And then just like... Yeah. Yeah, this is kind of like Sans Undertale. Methinks. Yeah. You know, this looks like Sans Undertale. Okay. Yeah, we're... Yeah, no, this is Sans Undertale. Here we go. Then, yeah. Kind of has these, like... Yeah. Yeah. No, this is... Yeah, this is Sans Undertale. And it's just, like... He's very angry. He's very angry, too. Very mad at something that's over here. And he's spoken a little doobie as well. Because why not, you know? He's very mad. Oh, my. Okay. He's very mad at something that's over here. And what he's mad at is... He's mad at He's mad at the yippee creature smoking a bigger doobie than him. This is so true. And that's my art. And also this takes place. This scenario, this epic storytelling actually takes place in Australia. Because they're upside down. That's the joke. And this guy's actually a furry over here. This guy. Perfect. I think I drew a good narrative. This is actually your tour guide into Australia. This is actually the first thing you see when entering Australia. Canon, by the way. Alright, there better be some good games or I'm going to be angry at Rec Room, methinks. The Walking Bean? Alright, seems like that's not going to happen then. Doors Recreated, a new Doors game. Okay. You know what? Yeah. You know what? Yeah. You know what? Yeah, let's do it. New Rec Room game? Oh, wait, hold on. Wait, this actually looks pretty good. New Doors Rec Room game? Alright. Nanomachines, son. I can play with random people, too. New watch notification. Oh. Oh my god, I can join club Doors. Doors. I love Doors. Anyway, I want to go in with random people. That seems fun. Oh, shoot. Now I know what it feels like whenever I'm trying to join with friends and then that one guy just comes in for some reason. All right, I'm just gonna go in this one and see if anyone joins me. What? Wait, oh, you have to be friends with people? Oh, lame. Wait, you have to be friends with people. Oh, well, that's only, well, unless you do single player. Fine. I'll be a little alone boy. Sigh. So when's Doors getting the update? I feel like it's been a while since they announced like the Doors expansion pack. That's not what it's called, but it's like, you know, big expansion. Dang it. I just started single player, dog. Dang it. I gotta rejoin now. No, give me a sec. Oh my god, new Doors game. Wait. Doors. I'm literally dooring right now. It's actually crazy. I've never doored so hard in my life. Bum, 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 bum. Ugh. Doors. Where's... What? What do you mean spam alert? What do you... Oh. I just kind of... Okay, maybe I did just absolutely spam him with notifications. Oh, well. It worked. It worked, though. Whoa! Jack? Who in the world is Jack, dude? Who's Dupe? I've never seen these dudes in my life. Seen this dude? I've seen this dude? I've seen this dude? I don't know who these two are. That's a bit creative. Methinks. I'm doing it again. Parkour? Dang it. Wait. Shoot. I want to do some epic parkour. Alright. Endless mode. What's this? No. That's some random 5-year-old that's gonna introduce me there. Discord.gg/bear to bear. Alright, how much money do you think I can pay the creator to just put a Twitch link there? My Twitch link, specifically? Where's Young Gugetsu at? Nicholas? Oh, subscribe to the creators. Oh. 650 knobs. 2,700 knobs. That's a lot of knobs, dude. Two players can enter a closet in multiplayer. Can I burn myself alive? Oh, high techs for taking pictures. Well, I can't even sit in the chair, so like, it looks like I'm just squatting. Okay. Gaming. Alright, well, while I'm waiting, let's see if I can... Oh yeah, wait a minute. Guys, the FNAF movie has a release date. The FNAF movie is coming out October 27th this year. Isn't that brazy, guys? The FNAF movie is coming out this year. This Halloween. Can you believe it? FNAF will be real in... In six and a half months. FNAF will be real in 6.5 months. It's true and real. Alright. Markiplier better be in that movie. You know, I would say. Also, apparently the movie's gonna have motion capture, which is really funny. Motion capture Freddy Fazbear. I think that's a good idea. Methinks. Yeah, I think that's definitely a good idea. Also, the animatronics are gonna have voices. That's pretty cool. Oh, okay. Wee. The bomb, bomb. Five Nights at Freddy's. Is this where you wanna be? I just don't get it. Why do you wanna stay? Five Nights at Freddy's. Horror. More like horror. Because the movie is going to be a horror movie, get it? Because, like, horror and like, the movie's horror. The rating isn't out yet. I kind of wish we knew it was what it was rated. Probably should be rated R, though. Five Nights at Freddy's. Scott, we gotta wait longer.
My Wi-Fi is not really good at the moment. I'm not sure why. So, be warned.
The Seek Man's gonna crash your everything. He's gonna get rid of the electric bill. Look at this. Tell me who these two are immediately. You're the number one Doors fan. I need you to tell me who Jack and Dupe are. I don't know who these people are. I've never seen these people in my life.
So, I know who Jack is.
Uh-huh.
Whenever you go in the closet in the original Doors, there's a slight chance that you will get jump scared by him.
Oh.
And for Dupe, I have no idea who that is.
Man. Secret character.
I have no idea who this man's supposed to be.
Maybe he's an epic Easter egg. We gotta go!
A guy that waits behind the door. Opening the wall.
Away.
Oh my god. Okay, so maybe this one's gonna be good. Because all the other ones suck. This one's maybe gonna be good. I don't know. It's new. It's brand new. This is a brand new Backrooms game. So, you know. It looks fine. Looks pretty alright. You know. Wait, did I say Backrooms? I think I said Backrooms. Doors is just kind of the Backrooms too. Oh my gosh.
I'm going to pay a quintillion dollars. That I don't get stuck with.
I'm gonna get the key first.
Also, Snake, I'm finally not outside of the map.
Oh my god, cool. Yo, we've made it so far.
Me too.
Put the key in the keyhole. Oh, no shot that we have to go to a different. No way. Wait, there's no way that we have to go to like we have to go through a loading screen after every door. Uh oh. Surely we don't.
Don't fucking tell me that every room is gonna.
Oh. Did he die already? Did his internet already crash?
Wait.
He may have.
Mine is going.
Okay.
Pretty
wow. You are.
Bad, but still.
Ow! Wait a minute. Wait. Hold on. How do I? I can't. Oh shoot. I need it. Wait. Yeah, let's turn that down a bit. Okay. Nanotumor cell, they harden in response to cancer, says them. Alright, well, I don't know. Please don't tell me we have to go through a loading screen after every door. Okay. Did we just leave him behind? I'm so confused. No, you're not. We're good. It seemed like he just crashed. What's up, cuddly space? Knock, knock. Open your door. Oh my god. I'm literally yoinking my splunky right now. It's crazy. Oh, in the thingamajigs. Alright. I don't hear anything. I still don't hear anything. Oh. I still don't. Oh! Okay. Yeah, I think we're good, maybe. I feel like we shouldn't be. Okay, never mind. This one might suck. My Wi-Fi is so. Yeah, that's unfortunate. Yeah, there is. No, yeah, I saw him. I saw him with my own meaty human eyes, non-robot eyes. I saw it. They are indeed existent in this video game. Known as Doors, recreated on record. Oh my gosh, they got false doors as well. I didn't know they'd have those. man. I didn't know they'd have it. Oh, that's what dupe it. Oh my gosh, guys, we solved it.
I explained it before.
We solved it. We've done it. I know all the doors lore. What? Oh shoot, we gotta go in. Oh god, you gotta. Oh god, you wanna go in that one? Okay. Ah. Okay, we're good. Whoa. Epic gaming. Alright, now this is the doors game I beat. Wait. Which one's the real one?
Which door?
Oh, this one. What is that?
This one.
Oh. What?
I can't hear anything.
Okay. It's so dark and scary.
Are you blind?
Well, not anymore. I mean, it was dark and scary. Oh, okay.
Are you blind?
It was. And now it's... Oh, and now it is. And now it's not. Okay, it's gone already? Okay, what? Oh. Wait, maybe I am blind. Wait, how did we get in here? This is a different room than when we entered, right? I'm so confused. Did I just teleport or am I going crazy? I'm losing it, dude. It's Gartic phone. It's Gartic phone's fault. It's Gartic phone. That's it. It was that game just... Oh, whoa, I hear knocking and that means... The no-no guy. What? How do any of those things correlate with one another? What? Sounds like something a furry would say. I'm gonna be honest. Two furry.
That's the drawings that we that you. I'm not going in.
Oh. What? I'm dead. I'm dead, dog. I'm dead. Man, this game. Man, that game sucks. I thought this one would be better, but it's not. This game's so stinky. Okay, I could just leave, and then you could just... Whatever. I'm just hearing him just slowly try to end his life. That's pretty cool. Did he do it? Did he end his life? I wonder. Marvel Hero PvP. Detroit Hood RP. How far can you throw? I don't know what I'm doing. Mega Dropper, Wordle, Tetris. These are the same games as always. Man, I need something different. I need something better. Fun. I want a fun game.
I killed myself. Yup.
Yay. Oh my god. Oh my god, I looked up fun and furry came up.
It likes to work in the dark rooms.
Oh my gosh. The fun house.
If you suspect that it's a hundred, look.
What?
Suspect, sus, among us.
Sus among us? Where's the among us? I don't see it. I don't see among us.
No, it's that suspicious. It's that suspicious.
Wait, it says it's suspicious? True. And real. And, oh my god, it almost made me pay. It actually almost made me pay. Okay, hold on.
Party up.
Are we not already? Oh. Wait, no, we are.
Yeah.
Okay. I found a game now, but this game made me fun house. Hold on. The fun house is going to be so fun. It looks very fun, in my opinion. It's a demo though, so it's probably going to be like 5 minutes long. But you know. Whoa. I thought that was Freddy Fazbear, I'm gonna be honest. Whoa. He's so ooky.
It's the Minecraft lava sound.
Minecraft. Wait.
Hey guys, it's your boy Bionic.
What? What? Who is this guy?
I just want to warn you about this game, but if you haven't played it already, this game contains a lot of swear words and some...
Oh my god, swear words? No way.
I suggest if you're making a YouTube video...
And copyrighted music.
You use this music instead.
Alright, cool. Anyway, I'm gonna play this
now. Suggestion. Anyway, here are some of my favorite swear words.
No! I missed out! I wanted to see his favorite swear words! Shoot! I wanted to see his favorite swear words. Like poop and crap.
Dude, bro, just have,
whoa.
Bro, just have to explain his favorite
hey,
swear
Theodore.
Words.
Look at his schnauzer. That does not. His nose does not look like a nose.
It's Among Us. I don't know.
His nose does not look like a nose. I'm gonna be honest. Okay, no. Okay. Maybe I just won't look there, actually.
He may shoot you when he comes in, but I'm gonna call him just before you get there. So, what I want is get the $6,000, buy the robot parts, and come
look at his
back,
nose,
okay?
Dude. What? That is not a nose. Epic. Oh my god, you said the F word. That's crazy. Oh my god, my gaming stream setup. I'm gaming. I gotta stream in my stream real quick. I gotta stream streaming. No, oh my god. This is literally breaking snack roleplay. Real. Okay, anyway. What do we do in this game? What did he say for me to do? I don't know. I don't know what he said we wanted.
Over here.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I found a car. I'll get in.
Get on.
Alright, can we move this? Oh, wait, we can't actually control it? Wait, I didn't think you actually could. Okay, we're just destroying it. We're just destroying the car, I think. I think that's all we're doing right now. Ow. Let me out. Okay.
How humanic.
There's nothing, what do you do? I don't know. There has to be some way to open the garage door, right? Come on. What are you doing? What is that? What are those noises? Is there a way to turn on the... Oh! I got it open! I get in the car. Let's go. Vroom, vroom. Oh, that's not. I think we might have to. Yeah, there we go. Place to the right. No, that's the opposite of the right. What? Where did this action Indiana Jones music come from? That's not where we're. Oh, never mind. That is where we're supposed to go. We just had to bash into a pure black wall. And that's how we get to the Funhouse Underground _ demo. Or the fun _ or the _ funhouse _ Oh my.
William told me you're coming.
I love this song.
Robot parts. I got you. But in order to get these robot parts, you're gonna have to pay me handsomely.
Put money here. Or put money here. Okay. Burn a fire. I'm going to. Oh my god, look at that seizure. Dude, oh my god, I'm creating my own I'm stuck! Wait, no, I'm good. Dude, Legos.
Some guy,
I love Legos.
Said he was gonna make a robot entirely out of Legos. I thought it was crazy.
What? Do we have money? We don't have any money, we're poor.
I might make a,
we're poor!
Makeshift Lego Death Star out of them. I'm not too sure what
Yo, Lego Death Star.
We don't have any money.
This is pretty Among Us.
Wait, you have money. Wait, what?
Money.
Oh, wait, no, you don't have money. What? That's not money, is it? What is that? What am I looking at? Are those eggs? Is this... Like, I don't know. Some, I don't know, boiled potatoes? I don't know what that is. Come on, there has to be something here. We just gotta scavenge around. We just gotta check every nook and cranny. Something has to be over here. There's no way this is just useless. this part, this place over here. There's gotta be...
Snack, there's a lot of...
Yeah, there's a lot of just holes in here, but we're too fat.
You, especially you, should know that.
Oh, yeah, that's...
Help me, I'm burning.
Aha. See you later. Man, we're poor. We're so poor. Why? No, I don't feel like it. Oh. We're too poor for this game. We have to have a quadrillion dollars to win. This is so sad. I actually don't know what to do. There's no money. We're actually just poor. We're just poor people living in a poor world with rich people, and it's...
Drugs and boots.
I'm going in the car.
Snack.
Drugs and boots. owned by Dave. Oh, wait. Dave. I know Dave. Wait. Okay. Maybe we gotta, like, sneak around. Maybe we gotta drive the car and just ram him. I don't know.
I tried.
Ligma.
It's not possible.
No? You can't even get in the car? Oh, I can't go in your car? Wait. Okay, wait. Shoot. Oh! I have money! I have money! We have so much money, we're rich! No, it's mine.
Give me money!
Oh.
$6,000?
$6,000.
You sure do have enough money. Alright, take
these. We have $6 quadrillion.
I swear to God, if you make a sex robot out of these, I'm gonna hunt you down, boy.
Epic.
Mark my words.
Alright, we got parts. I don't know what to do. I guess we gotta...
Can I turn the music
on? We still got the money, guys.
Sure.
I don't see...
Oh. Alright. Yeah, Rec Room... Loud, pretty much. That's kind of... Whoa. You're so slow. Where'd he go? Oh, right. We aren't partied, so now he's...
Good. Please help me make this. I don't quite know where the parts go, so just put him on the robot for me. Would you?
Put him on the robot. How do we put him on the robot? Where's the... You gotta go get it. There we go. We gotta get, like, each individual piece. Oh. Oh my god, look, he's staring at me with his loving eyes. Can I just, like... There we go. He's so handsome. Room full? Really? Is this a max of two people? That's so lame. What? Why is this only two people? But... The other one's three. Or more.
I don't know which way it is, but you'll see it. It's
That's good. Corny. All right. Snack. Next room, surely.
Snack.
What?
Okay. Thanks.
Let me just run over here real quick. Dorg. Oh my god, door, like door. Oh, like doors, I mean. I love doors from boars. Oh my god, we're at the church. We're at church. Let's go. We've done it. Oh, core. I'm his defendant. I'm Saul Goodman. I'm his defendant. He's good. Bull? Oh my.
This one is going to do a dance to show you what our programming skills can do for kids.
Uh-oh. Yo! He's hitting the gritty!
Oh my god.
Bro, he's flabbergasted. He's flabbergasted.
Snack, hear this.
We love Fortnite.
It was a frog.
Make it now, Theodore.
It's a black person.
What? I mean, yeah, I guess that's factually correct. That is factually correct, I suppose. I don't got anything there.
I'm sorry.
Is he dead? We killed him. He's dead. Anyway, I'm out. Wee. Surely here you can join, right? Surely. This time. Surely. Yeah, surely.
Some room to make this entire thing?
God. Surely.
Damn, don't you think we should have had like a level where we made the funhouse, please, you know?
Please. Oh no, it doesn't. It's, oh god. No way. I'm going to cringe, I think, actually. This is so sad, methinks. Ringmaster's Funland! With Fortnite dancing animatronics. Whoa. Look at these goofy goons.
Holy shit!
Oh.
Ringmaster's Funland officially open!
Whoa! I just got died. What? Where is his voice coming from? The voices! Mr. Krabs?
How about this? I'm gonna give you the day off, but you're still gonna get paid half of what I earned today. Now, if anybody brings their little toddlers in here, I will blend them.
Oh.
So just go to your truck and go home, Theodore.
My truck is so far away. Alright then. Gaming. Funhouse gaming. Yeah. So Five Nights at Freddy's will be real in 6.5 months. And I think that's pretty cool. FNAF will be real. And I'm actually a kid in the movie, and I actually 1v1 Freddy Fazbear and win, of course. I actually am the one that beats. You are now playing as William Peterson. William. Squilliam Peterson. Alright, surely this time, right?
I'm tired. Well, time to go home and play Twister with my family, my loving wife, and my son.
I don't have a family, and I don't have a wife.
Some reason.
Ha ha.
I guess I don't. Bingus, bing.
Did he say Bingus or Be? Did he say Venus?
Venus.
No, Venus.
Snacks at Venus. Venus.
Venus. Venus.
Anus.
I don't think we're supposed to be over here. I'm going back.
Pinocchio.
Venus.
Pinocchio.
Beanie.
Pinocchio.
Beanie.
Beans.
Would it be Venuses or Beanie?
People are putting
Venuses or Beanie? Yes. Yeah, okay. I agree. Yes. Methinks. I agree. I think. Personally, when it comes to cactuses or cacti, it's definitely cacti. That's
wait,
true.
No way. No, it's cactuses. It's cactuses.
No, it's not. It's cacti.
Well, I actually can't give an opinion here because I'm not English or American, so...
It's cacti because it's true and real, by the way. Do we go in our car? I don't know what the objective is. Play something out. Okay, we'll get in the car, and if nothing interesting happens by then we'll do something else. But, like, it's the game's fault, really.
Snack, hear me. Snack.
What?
You still gotta make.
I'll never know. Oh, I'm dying from tiredness. Okay.
You gotta make the Rickroll thing.
Rickroll thing? No.
You got to make the Rickroll thing.
Yeah. No.
Also, you have to fix text to speech. It doesn't work.
Yes, it does. Does it not?
No.
Since when?
No.
It does.
I tried to roll you like 5 streams ago.
Well, that was five streams ago. I fixed it by then. I'm pretty sure. probably. Oh, wait, this looks like a goated video game. Now this looks like the video game of all time. Now we're talking, you know. Mortar at Fwog Manor. I like to think it's Fwog instead of Frog because we love my singing monsters here. Okay, now we game. For real this time. Gritty. 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 I'm going to devour your soul. Nerd emoji. Now, now. No, no. Do
you know this? No.
Bah.
Again.
Gaming. Murder Fwog. What? It is loud. I'm starting. How do you start? Oh, is this like a game? Oh, this might be hard then. Considering we only have 3 people. But sure. This might be an epic murder mystery game.
No way.
This might be like a No.
I think he was the murderer.
I agree.
I think made him spawn.
From here.
Yeah, I think he's gonna murder us.
No, wait, it's a Minecraft painting. Wait, you where are you? Don't tell, please.
Oh, he definitely has a knife. I'd like to conclude he has a knife. Wait a minute. Hold on, watch this. Shoot.
Did I just kill Yongetsu or he's alive?
He'll never know.
What the fuck?
Get duped. Loser.
What?
He'll never know.
I'm literally killing you, like, a lot.
I'm gonna win.
Loser.
I will simply not die.
I'm not sure. I'm actually stabbing you and it's not working.
Actually, easy game.
No, where's the door?
I don't know if we're supposed to escape, but I think we just need to live, so I think I'm doing pretty good. On that part, at least. I'm tired today, I don't know. Well, probably, because actually, you know, I was going to say I don't know why I'm tired today. Maybe it's because I only slept for like 5 hours. Maybe that's a reason. That's an off chance that's maybe why. And I will, yeah. Yeah, that's probably it. Ahaha!
Well, this lane kinda lame. Like, I'm constantly stabbing people and they're not dying. No.
Bah. Gaming. So, you know, maybe I should have gone more sleep, but I was working on a video, and by working on a video, I mean I did like 30 seconds of progress, because I'm a little stinker, and it's a long video, so it's gonna take forever, but, well, you know? I don't know. I've been inconsistent. Amogus. I heard Amogus. I heard someone ven.
What is this game?
Hey! Who? I won!
Bro, I literally just stabbed Yungetsu a lot. And the game is just.
Okay,
like,
wait.
Yeah.
I want to be the guy. I want to keep going until the guy.
Cube. For me personally, my personal opinion, my subjective personal opinion is on that it was probably skill issue. It was probably a skill issue.
Skill issue, skill issue.
Oh, yeah,
dang it! Is... No!
Why am I the guy?
The guy?
Wait, hold a crouch again. Nice. I know the physics. The controls, I mean.
I was kidding. I was just joking, man. I was just trolling, dude.
No, I just
is this a dead end? I didn't know that. Haha. See, now attack him, because, oh my god, you aren't attacking him. Why? Whee! Whoa, baited. Whoa.
It's actually not even fun.
Whoa. No. I died. Okay, me.
Looked at me and I just disappeared. I didn't even got stabbed.
Oh my god, we both died. Game has already started? What do you mean?
Easy.
This corny game. Broken game. Alright, anyway. Surely there's a new My Singing Monsters game. Oh. It's me. Oh my god, my face is so funny. I look so silly. This is what I should look like all the time, actually. Where even am I? Wait, where are you? Wait, where do we... What do I... Where am I? Where am I? N? Where do I go? Oh. Sus, Among Us, sussy. No, you baited! No, you hacked. Hacker, you hacked. You certified hacked me. Oh. Stinker! Nah. Broken game. It's not a skill issue, it's a game issue. How? I totally hit you there. I think I got him. I got him, yeah. Alright, you just ended your life. You just ended your life. No! Dang it. What? I'm actually the best murderer ever, I think. Let's go! Okay, that's it.
Let's go.
This game kind of stinky. Why are you saying let's go? You got roll... Really? Okay. I have a strat that you guys don't even know. So, I'm pretty confident in my abilities. I think. Were you the one that just said game is not even fun, yet you're... Watch this. Look.
Snake, why are you jumping down?
See? This is why.
Huh?
This is why.
Oh, you went in... Oh no, it's the guy. He's in the aquarium.
What do you mean? What aquarium? What aquarium? What are you talking about?
Cube. Can you hear me? Cube. Can you hear me, Cube? Can you hear me? He's inside of there. Go inside there.
What do you mean? No, I'm not. No, I'm not, though. I'm just not, though.
Is he not in there? Like, actually not? Cube, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to bamboozle you.
I'm actually a living legend. It's crazy. I'm actually just the master of.
Oh my god! Why are you here?
Disguise.
Cube, I trusted you. I also got Duke Nuke.
Man, I'm so cool.
Why? Why are you doing this to me?
I don't care.
Trust you, Cube.
Five Nights at Freddy's. Is this where you wanna be? I just don't get it. Ho ho ho.
Actual troll.
Ho 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 ho.
You cannot tell me that you would betray me like this. I actually.
Ho 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 ho. Ho 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 ho. Ho 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 ho.
Stop speaking like, oh my god, I just got scammed like that. Just game broken.
I'm literally the best player ever. It's actually crazy. I'm the master of the skies and they have no clue.
Don't kill me, okay? Don't kill me. Let's negotiate.
You just died.
Finally! Yay, yippee! Snack, where you are, man? Sneaky Snuggies. Where you are, Snack?
I'm actually so scared. He was getting banned. Yeah, you probably regret when you unbanned him. At this moment. Hey, you said one more game. How did he not see you? Gaming, I'm just in here. Yahoo! I'm just in there.
Where were you?
I was in the fountain. You just walked on over me.
I
literally stabbed him to death. He was like.
Triangle better.
Alright, better game now. Better game.
I have more sides.
Epic, better game.
Also, I'm not cube. I'm an hyper cube.
Yeah, you have two sides. You have a good side you show on stream, and you have an evil, malicious side you show to me just now.
I have four sides.
Man, such a malicious side.
It's the funny side.
One more TBH. You had to say
the anti-furry side.
Yeah, look, watch this. Look,
I'm a pentagon.
You are not funny. You are not funny, Q.
Then I'm a triangle.
I'm a master maneuver, actually. Do. Okay. See, look at this.
Amogus is my passion. Amogus is my destiny.
Oh. I mean, I guess that was pretty predictable that was gonna happen. I guess that was pretty, Man, I didn't think they were even near me, man. Like, that felt pretty, Fwog. Grandpa Fwog. Murder Fwog. Foggy. I'm literally gonna fog out of my mind. I'm literally gonna fog myself. Hor. Well, there's no, like, spectate, so, you know. So I kind of just have to sit here and wait for possibly a minute and 35 seconds, or 29 seconds. So that's pretty cool, me thinks. I honestly thought they'd find him by now. Come on, he needs revenge after last round, so. I don't know how he isn't just absolutely fueled by pure rage at the moment. Like, you think he would have already gotten him. There's 57 seconds left. Oh my god. This is so crazy. Me thinks. Wait. Well. Man, how are they gonna... There's no way that NotCube just found an ultimate hiding spot against the rage-induced, revengeful Yunga Getsu. Sprinkle Getsu, the Sprinkler. Oh my gosh, no way! No way.
How did you even die? How did you die?
Okay, good game now. Good game now.
Snake, how did you die?
I died. I don't know. Maybe I died, I guess.
I absolutely bonked Cube. He didn't have a chance.
Wait, oh my god, yeah, it won't let me play the best game ever made. Wait, like, why? Oh, never mind.
Times and then
Oh shoot. I messed it up. They were talking to me and I just completely just ditched them. I have no way. But I ditched them for a good game, so good cause, I'd say. Oh shoot. Good game. Yeah, I don't know what's going on here. Good game. This is a new My Singing Monsters game. New. This is the best game ever.
Monsters are the friends we made along the
way. I agree.
Follow me.
Colossal Playground. Air Island. We should... Oh my god, they got every island, but we gotta do Plant Island. Over here. No, over here. We gotta do Plant Island. Because that's, you know, I would like to do more, but of course, you know, we got Plant Island newbies. Okay, that felt mean. That felt mean. But, I have 800 diamonds, and he doesn't, so. Okay, guys, we need to make, oh.
Wait, I'm under the island.
Yeah, you can fly. You can fly. You can fly. I also was, too. Oh my god, look, it's the full thing. Look at this. Yeah, you can build your own. Okay, wait, hold on. Wait, hear me out, though. Wait a minute. Give me a second.
Wait, what? He doesn't have a mouth.
He doesn't have a mouth, like, at all? Stupid. Oh, look over here. Look up here.
Am I stupid?
Look up here. Look at this guy over here. Look at this dude. This one over here. Oh, silly. There it is. Those are his there's his mouth. Whoa. But look at him. Yeah. Okay, anyway. I'm grabbing his orb. This is going to be a Maw orb.
What's wrong with him? What's wrong?
What? Oh, I kind of took that. Hold on. How do we make a good epic character? Okay, here we go. We gotta make an epic My Singing Monsters.
No!
Okay, this is only really good on VR, I realized, but... It's still epic, alright? Okay.
Wait, he definitely needs a guitar. He definitely needs a guitar.
Okay, I kinda... Yeah, you gotta look at it for a certain angle. Okay, looks good so far, methinks. Yeah, it looks pretty epic so far. They gotta give him some epic... We gotta give him some epic leg. Ooh. Man, he's kind of stylish, dude.
Mine is the best one.
And then, ooh, okay. Wait a minute. Oh, this one's, okay, never mind. I can't do that.
I can't even see a thing. Okay, Snake, wait. Grab the head right here.
Grab
this head right here.
Uh-huh.
Just
whoa! Whoa! I'm gonna kiss. He's trying to kiss me, dude. What is this?
Can't even see a thing.
Okay, I'm giving him a little Dipser hat because I think that's funny. This is epic gaming. This is very, 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 very good. What I'm doing right now. Shoot. Epic. Okay, so he's got a little Dipser hat.
He needs a gas ball.
He needs another. Another footsie.
Rawr.
Oh god. Okay, wait.
Mine is
he needs a big
the
old
actual
foot.
Best of one. You can't comp
monstrosity.
Which is the point, because they're monsters, so. Whoa!
No.
See, doesn't he look epic?
Look at mine.
Whoa. I think her mod's pretty good though. I think that's pretty good. Grippers.
I don't usually play like push button. Oh what?
Whoa. Alright, new guy. No, you know what I'm doing? We're gonna get Wubbucks. And then we're gonna get Oh, and then we're gonna hold on, ultimate amalgamation right here. They're fusing. They're gonna fuse. Whoa. Perfect.
Yes.
They're gonna fuse and then wait.
I don't know, the characters. I know like mammals. Hey guys, like the plant.
What's wrong with this poor guy's head? Well, why is he like that? Why you
No,
him?
This was like it got ruined what I just made. Okay, wait a minute. Let's try this. Yeah, I like that. That's good. And then, what else? Well, I needed some long arms, me thinks. Ooh, okay. Ooh, oh, no, those are, that's stinky. I need,
okay.
What is that? What are you doing? What is that? That doesn't fit anywhere. Make that like his shoulder pads or something. I don't know. And, okay, let's give him like... Oh, wait a minute. Here we go. How are we looking here? Oh, he got a little like neck beard.
His little head.
His little friendo. Yeah, looking pretty good. Still need some, you know, I think we need to give him some grippers, methinks. He needs to have some grippers.
I know what's missing.
I'm gonna give my new monster
I see.
Bonkleton.
Yeah,
let me breed Ponkleton.
No. That's a weird thing for you to say. I can't believe you would say something like that. It's really weird that you said that.
I'm trying to, you know, like make the illusion that Pommeler or whatever his name is eating Ponkleton.
Okay, he has three arms. I've decided.
What?
And he also has this leg.
Now we'll have the most epic penis.
What? Excuse me?
Oh god, I didn't even mean to do that. Oh, did I ruin anything? I think I did. I think I ruined everything.
Guys, mine has
no.
A penis.
No, it looks pretty good.
Okay, it kind of looks good,
though. Oh, this is good.
It looks a bit silly.
Wait, hold on. I gotta get the last. I got another. Gotta get another arm on. Let me jab this in him real quick. Ugh, just stabbed. Okay, arm's a bit high, but whatever. And then we gotta get another sugar bush
what
hand.
What are you building now?
And.
Yo.
Wait a minute.
Wow, that is yes.
No.
Yeah.
I didn't mean to do that. Okay, never mind. He's stomping a bit. What are you doing? What are you doing to it? You can't do that. Okay, yeah. That's good. Yeah, there we go. I'm screenshotting this.
Look at the back of it. Look at the back of it. It has an anus.
Wow. Man, that's large.
It also has
Oh wait, the clamble is really funny. I didn't even realize that. I'm getting epic screenshots right now at this. Anyway, yeah, this is the best thing ever created.
What do you even call it?
I don't know.
Rugsy.
This is the new and improved Rugsy. I'm gonna make fan art of this. I'm gonna try to make the fan art of this.
The penis plant.
Ah, looks like it. Yeah, this is epic. This game is wicked. I actually
and
did.
And what sound would it make?
I don't know. Wait, hold on.
No.
Have you seen the?
Oh, no.
Wait, what? What do you do? What do you change? Oh. I didn't even notice that. Okay, no. God, wait. Look at the colossal. Wait, look at this. Zoom out. Look over here. Come over here. Look at this. Whoa, he has a whole body. Whoa, he's real. He's real. He's really real. Dude, Emprat's face is so funny to me.
Wait, you can take the colossal's eye.
Wait, you can? Wait, no shot. No, you're lying. You can't. Yo! Mine. Mine. Oh my god. I woke him up.
What the fuck? Who is this?
Oh my god! You took the eye? You took the actual eye? I didn't think you'd be able to take that. Alright. Now we can just make a giant eye being.
Make the eye of Cthulhu.
Wait, watch this. Wait, watch this. Watch this. Watch this. Where is it? Hold on. Let's see if this looks good.
Oh my, I have to perk.
Oh. What? Wait, hold on. Wait,
it's
wait.
It already has a mouth. It already has a mouth. No. No.
Look at that. Wait, no, don't look at that. It's not done yet.
What do you think of that snake?
Wait. Give me a second. I'm busy. Adjustment. I'm busy. I'm trying to make some good looking. Okay, yeah, it looks good enough. Yeah, sure. Okay, what adjustment? Oh, in the back.
Okay, guys. Actually, you get to do you play Terraria?
No.
No. No way. All right. Well, this was epic. They have like a million other islands, but I just assumed this one would be the. Let me go to the lobby. Let me see what they have. Bam. Me personally, I would take that level. I wouldn't take that level of disrespect, but that's just me. What disrespect? Also, what's up, Mom Slayer? Alright. They got every single island ever. Everyone. Colossal Playground? Don't even know what that is, actually.
Hear me out. Like, there's the Eye of Cthulhu, the Brain of Cthulhu, and uh-huh. The Eater of Worlds is technically the Penis of Cthulhu.
No. Okay, wait, can we go in here? What is Colossal Playground? Hold on. I'm gonna go in Colossal Playground. What disrespect? What my singing monsters? Play it. It's a free game. Play it. You will not regret it. Actually, you will not regret it. Actually, best game of all time. For real. Oh, wow. You can fly. Wait, hold on. Is he out of the party? No? Wait, how are you over here already? What is this? This isn't My Singing Monsters. I don't think so.
I put the new forge on.
Oh, wait, yes it is. Kind of.
I'm stuck.
I put the new forge on the Jeep. Alright. Oh, what is my thing? Wait, what is? Invite me to the party.
Yeah, okay.
I don't know what your name is. Alright, epic horror game now. Epic horror.
Oh, no.
Oh my god, this looks so scary. I'm literally gonna cry. This looks so scary. I'm literally gonna cry myself to sleep. It's a Mom Slayer boy. Okay, I should have you friended, right? Surely this isn't single player. It probably is. Shoot, it's gonna be single player. Maybe, hopefully not.
In 10 minutes, I gotta go have dinner.
Okay, no, I don't think it's single player. Wait, let's go! No! We had to wait! Oh, never mind. We're good.
Mom Slayer.
Mom. Oh, ho. I thought this was a story game. Guys, I am the Discordkin. Where's my Discord moderator? Where's my Discordkin? Where's my Discord moderator? Where's my Discordkin? Crow's dead. What are those sounds? I'm gonna get ya.
No, ratio.
This is actually broken. I'm actually like it instantly also, kills me. Oh, what?
Snake, so,
yeah.
Just broke the rules, by the way.
Oh,
touch
what?
The grass.
Oh, you can't do that.
Died. Oh my god.
No. No. Yeah, I did that. Anyway, yeah, this game sucked. This game's trash.
No way I got a packet.
Oh my god. And, oh my god, no way.
I did not order that. I did not
okay,
order
better
that.
Game, better game, better game, actually. I'm gonna get a better game. No one push that play button or I'm going to cry. Truth or Dare? Whoa. Wait a minute, how do you play Truth and Dare? Truth or Dare in Roblox? Art. Rec Room probably is an actual Truth or Dare. It's just like a game about people playing Truth or Dare. Like, this is going to be a story game. We'll see. Whoa. We're going to Truth or Dare. We're going to Truthing and Dare.
Elementary school all over again.
No way. Oh, wait, it is. Oh my god, it's actually Truth. Oh my god, wait, it's actually Truth or Dare. Wait, I'm so scared. Wait, I'm so scared.
I don't have to choose. Where it is true. Sprinkle, is it true to think about why we eat? Huh?
Is it true?
What does the question even mean? I can't even answer.
Dude, think about why us humans need to eat to live? At all?
Wait, why is there a camera?
What do you mean? We're being recorded. It's a Mr. Beast video. We're in a Mr. Yes. Beast video. We gotta keep calm. We can't say any no words. Mom, sorry,
Mom,
I dare you to do a hang sign. Do it immediately.
What
oh, wait a minute.
What is that?
Hey, not Cube. Wait a minute. Are you doing a handstand
guys,
right now? Oh, there he is.
Guys, do you see that?
No. What are you talking about, man? You crazy.
Why is it foggy?
Oh, the fog is coming. The fog is coming. Whoa. Superman, the fog is coming.
Wait, I'm going to choose there.
Oh.
Just there.
I dare
you to act like someone.
Oh, don't. Please don't. I beg of you, please.
Time.
Oh.
Welcome to the stream, guys. It's me, the blonde enjoy man.
That's not what I sound like, though. I don't sound like that.
Guys.
I don't sound
guys,
like that.
When's
my turn?
On the Discord, guys. Mom's little boy, I dare you to text your friend who isn't in the game to look behind them.
Oh my god. Okay, I did it? Oh my god, I looked behind me, IRL. Oh,
he probably didn't.
Yeah, he was very a fast typer. Apparently.
Oh my god, I'm so scared.
I'm literally so scared.
Oh my god, it's a wall.
It's a wall. Yeah, why is it not me? Is it true that you're being stalked?
You're being stalked.
By me, yeah.
If I'm being stalked. Oh, how should I know?
Well, maybe if you look behind you to your left. Maybe.
there's nothing, Snake.
There's nothing there? Oh, man. I'm going crazy, dude. Oh, wait. Truth. Oh, wait, I should have done Dare. Dang it! Really?
It's the same one.
No, I should have done Dare. I wanted to do Dare anyway. I don't know why I said Truth.
This probably means something, Snake.
I wonder what a public server of this is like. Oh my god. Or it means we're both being,
maybe
we're both being stalked by Cuddly, and that's why. Or it's like simultaneously.
Nah, Cuddly won't stalk me. I just smack the fuck out of him.
Yeah. Yeah, he only stalks me because, what is your biggest fear? What is your biggest fear? Becoming a furry?
My biggest fear, no. My biggest fear is like,
yeah, it's kind of,
I don't know.
Wow.
Yes, Snake. Big on death. I don't mean to be funny. What?
Is it true you're scared of the dark?
No, liar.
Yeah,
liar, get the slime on him. Get the slime on him.
Liar, pants on fire.
I mean
poor green Nickelodeon slime.
Dark is actually something natural, because you don't know what's in there.
Actually, being scared of the dark is actually natural. I dare you to whisper dang it! I gotta do ASMR again! No.
Wait, I love it.
Do ASMR again. I gotta do ASMR again. I love this. This sucks. I hate it. I hate all of you. Dude, it's not even fucking stupid. Wait, who's next? Who's next?
Shut the fuck up, you stupid.
I don't.
Me. I don't know.
I'm gonna die of cringe.
Thank you. Is it true that everyone is your friend?
No.
Is it true?
No.
The answer is no.
No, and like IRL, I have just two friends.
More. Okay. I beg. A few points. I beg. I need it. Let it be my turn. I'm going to know. Yay! Whoa! Oh! I dare you to tell everyone your scariest dream. My scariest dream is one time. When
the one with the annoying orange,
right? Oh yeah, that one. Yeah, that one was pretty bad. That was pretty bad. I had a dream about my mom seeing a dead body last night.
Huh?
What?
Alright.
I didn't say anything. Oh my god, it's me again. I dare you to act like your hand is what? Your hand? What? Hey, I should just not lift up my hand because I don't have one.
No. Oh no. Oh no.
What do you mean? What do you mean? I'll just do this because I don't have like they'll it's just a hand because it's nothing. You have to kiss her hand and stuff for real.
If Snack's got a
two pages, all right.
Tell us the first things you see immediately.
Snack, I'm gonna steal my hat.
Whoa.
Shut up.
I'm gonna hear, like...
Yeah.
Man, what do you see? Whoa.
Just a guy asking people in the gym what...
It's me again. I dare you to call a restaurant and talk... No, I'm not doing that. Absolutely not.
Do it.
No, absolutely not. It's a video game.
Come on, Snack.
Please.
You can.
I didn't even know any phone numbers for restaurants.
I would do it.
Yeah, just call at McDonald's or something.
What do I say? Like, fard? I don't know.
Gibberish.
I just hang up after that, right? Like, immediately?
Yeah, you just say, I want to...
McDonald's? Phone number.
And if they ask, like, what'd you say? Just say,
No, I'm not gonna let them respond. I'm leaving immediately. I'm not letting them respond. That's not.
Boring. It's like, that's so
well, then I'm not doing. Look, I'm not doing it.
I'm gonna wait for you to call.
I'll do an epic truth.
Wait, guys, can you please be quiet for a second?
Wait, okay.
Shut the fuck up, you. Be quiet. I swear I'm gonna ban you. Please be quiet for a sec.
Five Nights at Freddy's.
Anyways, there. I dare you to tell everyone that you like crusty old toenails. Yeah,
I do.
Like crusty old toenails.
Like, wow. Yeah, it's not like, you know, it's not like it's actually true,
please,
right? It's really not.
Yeah, it's probably not. I mean,
probably? I feel like that's something you would know. What do you mean, probably? I feel like it's either a yes or no.
I mean, I haven't tried it yet. You know?
Test it right now. Is it true that you... Oh!
True,
no? Yeah, no way.
Yeah.
Alright.
Pants on fire.
Oliver, I hate? Mm.
Liar, pants on fire.
Anyway, fine. I'll do an epic truth next time to make for me skipping a dare.
All right.
An epic truth. It'll be the hardest truth ever. What is a weird food that you love? My school pizza. My school pizza went hard and everyone ate it.
It's not a weird food.
That's
really?
Yes, it's
I don't have any other weird fear.
It has to be like,
it's school pizza.
Like, objectively, it has to be
objectively. Everyone says it objectively is horrible, except for me. Who I think is the best.
No!
Okay, but it's literally the best pizza I've ever tasted. Is that not a weird thing to say? That school pizza is the best pizza I've ever tasted? Is that not weird? apparently. Is that not weird enough for you?
It is, but
nobody except your school can relate to this, you know? It has to be something everyone can...
Well, I can't think of any food. I eat the same 5 foods every day. So, you know, I don't got much.
I mean, that's kind of you, so, so what do you eat? Maybe we can find something together.
I'm trying to look around. I'm trying to... I like tasting skin.
What?
I mean, it's weird, but it's fair, to be honest.
What do you mean? Okay.
Animal skin? When you eat chicken, you eat skin, so...
Yeah, but the skin is like, It's not as human skin, you just... It's salted and stuff. I don't know the word. Somebody help me here.
I don't know. Anyway, whose turn is it? Spice. Is it anyone's turn? Because it doesn't seem like it is.
No one up cooked.
No one is up, I feel like. Who has it? No one has any of it. What do? We don't have it. Someone just click around them and see if they can click something, because something's clearly broken here.
I see like a chain to me, to my chain.
Oh, wait. No. What? I'm so confused. Why are we stuck?
Around, okay.
What?
No.
Yeah, it might be in the table.
Dang it.
I have like a chain.
I gotta reload the server. I gotta reload the server now. No way. Wait, start game? Oh, is the game not started? Or ended?
Just press start again, I guess.
I did, but nothing's happening. What? Start. Start. Fine. Corny. Alright. This is a fun game. This is fun. This is interesting. There's not much horror to it, I'd say, but it's a game, I'd say. I wonder what public servers are like here. I might test that. No, it not, no. More like bad grammar, am I right? Ha 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 ha.
Just like elementary school all over again.
Okay, gaming. Whoa! I dare you to talk in a high-pitched voice until it's your turn. I can do that. I just did that. What in the world is that?
Dog, that's not talking in a high-pitched voice. That's demonic creatures from hell.
Now imagine if Young Getsu got that, but instead of high-pitched voice, it was the opposite.
Ask your parents, guardian, what a doodle is. No, I won't do that. My parents are sleeping.
Doodle? What even is a doodle? Well, maybe I shouldn't ask that.
Doodle?
My God. Doodle? Probably some no-no word.
Would you like to exit the match?
No.
I mean, kind of.
Is it gone again? Canceled. Is it gone? Oh, no.
Oh, yes. No, it's my yay.
I did not move up. Oh, okay. You already do that.
Oh my God. Oh.
Ha ha. Ha ha. Yeehaw.
Can I have my mouth to like talk at least?
Pretty weak question. Pretty weak dare. Come on. Give me something good. Let me do anything. What? New message from Mom Slayer Boy. Loser. What do you mean? Why does he keep getting it? I dare you to tell yourself I am awesome. What do you mean? That's so easy. Oh. Told me to exit the match again. Whoa.
Breathe.
Booyah.
Give me
if it gives me him again, let it be me. If it's not cube again, I'm gonna scream. This is favoritism. Oh, okay. Whoa, is it true you like the smell of flowers? No, all right, man.
Huh?
He doesn't go outside.
Yeah, no.
He just doesn't go outside. He doesn't know the smell. That's it. Come on, me. I need a nasty dare. Except I won't actually do it.
Taste it says so.
Yeah, I taste flowers. They're actually pretty good, actually. Hey, dude, why is everyone getting a turn but me?
Okay, I'm gonna truth or dare, guys. Should I just truth or dare?
Dare. Alright. I dare you to look around in. Wow. Wow, no, that's way. Really hard.
Oh god. Oh my god.
You're gonna see me staring, by the way.
Wait, I'm gonna turn around, guys, now. I'm gonna turn around now, okay?
Oh my god.
Snape,
whoa.
What are you doing in my room?
Yaha. What's up, man? Alright. Come on! I need gameplay. I need interaction with the video game, please. I should have it. Oh, wait. It's in the table. Yeah. Shoot! Really? Fine. Maybe there's a better truth or dare, because this one's kind of lame.
Yeah, maybe there's a better.
It keeps asking us to leave the game.
Also,
what?
Turn your voice to a normal pitch.
Okay, never mind. This is the most popular one. Dang it. Well, the Truth or Dare version 4.
Okay, now it's not.
Epic. Oh, wait. Did it get solved? Shoot. Whatever. Bard. Play something else? This is technically something else. Oh, okay. That's corny. What in the world? No way! Yeah, never mind. Yeah, you're right. Maybe I should have played something else, because that just kicked me out. That kicked all of us. Out! That's so sad. Fine. Let's see if there's any new Floppa games as of late. Or Bingus. Possibly. Five Nights at Floppa. Five Nights at Floppa. Raise a Floppa. Five Nights at Floppa. Five Nights at Floppa. Oh, we played this before. This isn't a game mode. This is just a little costume party. Whatever. Good place to meet up again after this game trolled. Party up. Party up. Party up. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Floppa. 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 Open the door. Open the door.
Snake, we've played.
I know.
We've played this four times.
I know. Already. Floppa jump scare. That's my jump scare.
Oh my god, I'm so strong, guys. I'm so strong, guys.
Look at me.
It's in Spanish.
Floppa jump scare, Floppa jump scare.
So strong.
Whoa.
No, I don't see you.
Floppa jump scare.
It's in Spanish. It's in Spanish.
No way. Pog.
Snack. What does it write?
No way.
Vent.
Vent?
Maybe.
Oh. Snake.
Oh, so it's
what?
Snake, you're a muffin. You're a muffin, Snake.
I'm not a muffin. I'm not a muffin.
Does teeth?
I have very clean teeth.
Pretty accurate.
All right, Bingus games. Bingos. Bingos. Bingus box. Bingus box.
It's 88 in the morning.
No, sala principal.
Imagine.
Wait, really?
Give me a second.
For me, it's like half an hour to.
Guys, I'm escaping.
I'm with my BSP.
Oh my god, I just died. I'm gonna stretch real quick. When I stretch, I get really far away from my mic.
What in the world?
Want to play charades? What's charade? Like charades rec room or what's charades? Guys, Bingus boss battle. Oh my god. Whoa, he just annihilated us. Wait a minute.
He's so strong.
Wait, how do we kill it? We actually can't. We don't even have weapons. Maybe we just gotta roam about around. Maybe there's some around. Rec room? How do you even play charades in rec room? How do you do that? Well, maybe in VR chat it's easier because you have like hand movements, but like on PC you really can only make noises, you know? But like that's You don't know what charades are? It's like when you you have to guess what someone's acting as. What is that? Epic Bingus music. He's stuck! We've done it! Oh, shoot. Hello. Whoa. He's after you! He's human. No.
It's me.
Why is it stuck? Okay. It's not gonna stop. Alright, what's charades? Let's go!
No! What the fuck? Oh, I got up!
Is it 3D charades?
I got up.
Guys.
What? I can't hear anything. Dang it! They said snack, and as soon as they did that, I left. Dang it. Why do I always do that by accident? Not on purpose. I'm assuming this is the right charades. Looks popular. Looks good. Ready to start. Oh my god, charades. You gotta find out what they're acting as. Like, except you can't, it's really hard. Okay. Oh, you like can draw the thing.
Uh-huh.
Oh, I see. So it's like Arctic phone, pretty much. Everyone sit down. You gotta sit down. Yeah, it's my turn. I gotta draw the thing. Wait, oh, are they not here? I accidentally left? Oh my god, this stinker. Wait, you guys sit down. It's my turn, guys.
Okay.
Sit down, no cube.
Wait, I'm drawing the anti-furry.
I need that. I'm literally, this is not real. Okay, I don't trust that card. Okay, give me a second. No, I don't trust that card either. Okay, I got it. Alright, watch this. You gotta guess what this is. Alright, so he's like, oh, wait, no, that looks like an ant. That's not what I want. Okay, ignore that second arm. And he's falling into a... And he's in a hole. He's going in a hole. He's falling... Shoot! I said what it was. I hate this game. This game's trash. Pipe. I just read it out loud. Oh. Dang it!
Guys, I'm drawing a cat. I'm drawing such a silly cat.
Okay. Oh my god, yeah, let's just draw silly cats. How about that? That's just a better game, I think. God, yeah, this charades isn't very good. Press the start button on the scoreboard to play. Oh, is that how we do it?
Left, Windows.
Oh, that's how we do it. we didn't push start. Look at my pogging cat. My cat that is pogging. Oh my god. Wait, no one's up.
Co-op classic mode?
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. You gotta draw it or act it out.
Oh no.
Okay.
Okay.
Are you just gonna make the flat? Okay. What? No, I don't think.
No.
Wait a minute. Oh shoot, what is it called? Pedestal? Thingamajig? What's it called? I already forgot what it's called. Staircase. Ladder? There's no way that's a letter.
Ladder.
Steps. Stairs. Climbing.
Keep you fucking sucker drawing.
Dang, you didn't have to... Something like that?
I do. In fact.
What? What am I looking at? Eiffel Tower.
Drawing. Never touch a pencil again.
What is this, man?
Cash. Just never touch a pencil.
Judge?
No.
I downvote. Oh, okay, come on, better. You got this, surely. You gotta get a card.
They have to take a card here?
Well, yeah, you gotta find the thing you need to do.
I don't want to do that one.
Okay. You only got... We don't have much time here.
Okay, so...
Okay. Is it a cat? Is it a cat?
Not quite.
Is it a...
It's a big cat.
Whoa. It's a lion. It's a...
Lion.
Shoot. It's a puma.
It's a pipe bomb. It's a pipe bomb.
It is a tiger.
Kitten.
It's a pretty cool tiger. It's a special puma. Tiger, guys.
Not
quite.
It's a baby tiger?
Leopard?
It's...
Double G, guys.
What? Double G? What?
Tigger, guys. Tigger.
Oh!
Tigger.
Oh.
Yeah.
Dang it. I didn't know that. No way. Alright, my turn. Okay. Oh my god, okay. This is so easy, dog. Okay, this is all I'm drawing you. Okay. Wait. This is not what it looks like. Okay, let's just, like, this.
Snail.
This thing. No, this thing. Is this thing...
Shell.
No. It's... Oh, wait. Snail, I do realize it does look comically large. That's not... Whoa! Oh, yay! You did it. It was ear. My god.
Oh,
we're epic.
It doesn't even make sense.
It was an ear.
Not an ear.
I had one more. That was an ear.
Oh.
Yes, it was. It was an ear. That was totally an eel. Ear.
Oh.
Apple. It's an apple. It's...
I farted.
It's a Teletubby. It's Among Us.
You gotta write it down.
A bag of money. Money bag.
What?
Wait, it looks like a diamond. Oh, it is a ring. Dang it! We got trolled. Okay, one.
I won.
Alright, we just.
My turn?
One. This is the last round. We gotta do like. We gotta go all of us a second time. We all gotta do a like. No, yeah, we all do a second one, and that's that. Wait, what? We didn't even... Whatever.
Anyway.
Alright, guys.
I just despawned.
Okay.
I don't wanna do that.
When I change its card,
we only got 50 seconds, man.
No, you won!
Silly cat.
Hey.
How's it going? Guys, I gotta go have dinner.
No way. Joker. Clown. Cookie. Moon. Saturn, Earth.
How do I even continue to draw this?
Freckles.
Guys, it's round. It's round.
It's not really. It's circle. A sphere.
Snake, I'll give you a tip, okay?
Uh huh.
Just talked about it in Truth or Dare.
How do I not know?
School.
Pizza.
School.
School. Wait, I forgot we talked about school. Wait, I didn't know we...
Pizza. The word is literally pizza.
Oh, I said pizza. No, you gotta push the button. You gotta push the funny button. Okay. Shoot, I know who that is. I just don't want to do that. What? I didn't mean to push that! No! This game sucks. I'm out. No, this game's trash. This game's trash. This game bad. Bad game. Bad game. Fine. I'll give it one more roundabout, and that's it. Okay. Hat. Helmet. Orange peel. Among Us. South Park character.
Imposter.
Burgor. Burger King.
Killer.
Wait.
Flag.
Type of burger? Cheeseburger.
Correct.
Hamburger. Hamburger. How's it not hamburger? Oh. Cheeseburger.
dog.
That's what I said. Alright, epic. Alright. But okay. Don't accidentally press a thing, trust me. You'll cry.
I don't even know how to draw that. Oh, I love this one. Alright.
Silly cat. Silly cat. Flappa. Bingus. Terraria. Minecraft. Bird. Duck.
I'm so cooking right now.
Bird. Duck.
Oh, snake, you're on the right path. You're on the right path.
Swan. Goose. Goose! Goose. No. Bird. Pigeon.
I have to kind of, like, extend it to make it look remaining. Right.
Stupid. What am I looking at?
Okay, so guys, this is the head.
That's the head? Nose?
Okay. Then I mean, it looked kind of fractured, but you have to, like... Okay, it does kind of look bad, because I had to, like...
Yeah, I had no idea what... I have no idea what I'm looking at here. Yeah, that was it. Flamingo?
Yeah, it was...
One tarnation?
It looked like a
flamingo. Okay, for real this time. For real this time. Alright. Bam. No. That's kind of hard to... That's kind of hard to draw. No. No. Sure. This is kind of... This should be easy, but considering your guys' IQ, I kind of don't trust you guys. Oh.
Hockey. Ice hockey.
You spelled it wrong.
Candy bar.
But, yes. It's candy cane. You are... They said candy cane. Alright, well, that's that. Horror. Who won? Horror. Now an epic horror game. A real horror game this time. Oh my god, wait, I gotta think. First game of the day? Beanie! Lame. Pretty lame, actually. Alright. Horror game. I want to play another horror game. Did I get another thing? I got another thing. Activity completed. Ready to start. Yo. No. Don't go again. Horror. I need to play an epic horror game. Beneath the light bulb, yonder, he is here. Zombie apocalypse. Man from the window, the cowardly dog. The black phone. Xenophobia. No, not again. No. No, fine. While I'm up here, I guess. While I'm up here, mate, baby. Lame. 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 Oh, here we go. Before I say, okay, this one might be hard just because, like, you'll think it's something else when it's not.
SpongeBob. SpongeBob.
Yeah, you're very close, but not specifically SpongeBob. This thing SpongeBob. Is usually not living. Oh, wait, what do you say? What do you say? You said sponge, right? In Getsu first?
SplingleBongle.
Did you say sponge after you said SplingleBob?
I said sponge.
Okay, then you win. Sponge. Epic. You did not do it. Okay, I got it. I gotta find a horror game here. Epic Foundation. Silent Hill. Origins of Evil. SCP site. He is here. Legend of Wendigo. Whoa.
Automobile. Vehicle.
Bus.
Driving.
Car accident.
Headlights.
Car accident. Death from car.
Huh?
Engine.
Excavator.
Car crash. Knew it. All right, hold on. Okay, wait, you gotta go, okay, I guess. Anyways. Last actually last one.
Okay, guys.
Okay. PP. Illuminati. Okay, Twin Towers.
Probably know what this is.
House. What? Roof. Roof.
No. Here. Here, what's in here?
What do you mean, what is in here?
Yo, he got it.
What? Attic? No. Bad game. Bad game. Bad game. Bad game. Bad game. No more. No more of that tomfoolery, I say. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, whoa. Oh? Stinky. Stinky doodad.
10 seconds with all the Zaza.
For real.
We've played this.
No, we haven't. I haven't seen
this
before.
We've played this.
No, we haven't.
We have.
No, we haven't. I haven't seen this before.
We have played this.
I don't remember this. Okay, fine. Let me see.
Secure a ladder.
I've not seen this game ever. I've actually never seen this game. Monsters and Corridors. I might actually play that next because it has Freddy Fazbear.
We have to collect keys, Snake. We have to collect keys, I'm pretty sure.
Surely not. This is a completely different game.
Nope.
Yep. Told ya. I never
seen
this before in my
life.
Nope. Never seen this before. I've never seen this before. I don't know what this is.
Dementia.
I actually don't remember what this is. What is this? I've never seen this before. I've actually never played this game before.
Snake, do you not remember?
You had a dream about this.
Do you not remember your friend right here?
No. Who is this? I've never played this game.
We have to collect keys. I'm telling you, we have to collect.
We have to cook. I've never seen this game before.
Key. This is a key.
I've never seen that before. I'm so confused. You're gaslighting. This is gaslighting. This is actually gaslighting.
No, shut up, nerd.
I've actually never played this before. Where do we go?
How do I even...
How do we...
Oh, he's gonna open the gate, guys.
Oh my god, he's gonna open the gate. A gate that I've never seen before in my life.
Hey, can I have my flashlight back?
What do you mean? You have your flashlight back. Oh. Horn ball. Yeah, I've never seen this before. Open gate one. Whoa.
Yo, we have... Snake, do you not remember this?
No! Absolutely not.
You're actually delusional.
What else do you remember from it? Because I've never seen this in my life. Actually, I've never seen this in my life.
You're actually delusional. You have to...
What else do you remember from this? I've never seen this before. I have a thing. I don't know where to go. What to do with it. Ow. Spooky. I'm going to spook myself. Copyrighted whistle? Real? Gaslighting.
Does somebody have the key card?
I have the F.
It's not the Wendigo.
I have an F. I don't know what that means.
To pay respect.
I get it. I get the
no
joke.
Way, mansion.
Oh my god.
Is it a Minecraft bed? It's a Minecraft bed.
Minecraft bed. Oh my god. Red. It has a red key card. Look at that. Oh. Okay. Fine. I'm picking it up, I guess. I have a key card. But I don't have a flashlight now because I have both the key card. And
what?
I have a red one.
What key card is
it? I have a red key card.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know where they're going to do that, though.
Okay, so follow me, Snickery.
Snickery. Snack. Snacksing. Snacking. Snackington. Snackington. Sneckerbottom.
No, that's gate 2.
Wait, that's gay 2? They made a sequel? Gay 2?
Shut up, Snake. You're not funny.
No, I heard you say gay 2.
You're so homophobic.
No, my god, no.
You're so homophobic.
I'm literally happy about gay 2. I'm literally can't believe, you know, there's a sequel now after many years.
So you were not happy with gay 1? Is that what you're trying to say?
No, I'm saying that, I'm just saying, like, you know, it's crazy. Like, that's because I'm excited for, like, the second Spider-Man movie doesn't mean I hated the first one. That doesn't make sense. You know?
Nah.
It does, though? It's not true.
I mean, Mom Slayer's kinda right.
No, Mom Slayer's never been based. Actually, no. In your eyes. Why are you... In your eyes, he was never based. But now, in your eyes, apparently...
You're picking on Mom Slayer. That's gay.
No, that's not. Look at my shirt. Look at my shirt. Look at my shirt. Look at my shirt in game. Immediately. I need to shine a flashlight on me immediately. I think I'm going towards you. This could be Mom Slayer. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this.
Yeah. No, this is me. Yeah.
Well, you know, look at that.
Rainbow does not mean you don't hate gay people.
What do you mean? This is literally not. This is not rainbow. This is pride. This is a completely different thing. This is not just a regular rainbow.
So this game is kind of boring, man.
This game's trash.
Kind of honest here. This game is kind of.
See, I'm telling you, I've never played it before. Dude. And if I did, it was because it was so bad.
Snake.
What?
Snake.
What?
Come to the gate one. I found where you have to use the red keycard.
I don't know where you are. Oh.
Do you see my light?
I see it. I see your light. Five Night Freddy, Five Night Freddy. Abaleo, Abaleo, Abaleo.
He's here.
Beep boop.
Oh, that was loud. It actually scared me.
Loud. Where do I put the thingamajig? Oh, I found another thingamajig. I found another F. What do I do with two Fs? I gotta find all the Fs. I don't have any flashlight. It's pitch black. I can't see anything. It's actually pitch black. Please. Help me out of here. Thank you. Okay. Where did we find two Fs? Or where do we put two Fs?
I have no idea.
Somewhere around here, right? Unless someone finds a blue key card.
Like I should know all this.
Because apparently we played this game before, so according to you.
Yeah, so why don't you remember?
Because you're lying, because I'm just trying to prove that you're lying, that we've, you know, never played this game before, you're gaslighting me. So clearly, by the fact that you don't,
that's
kind of
contradictive. It's kind of contradictive.
What do you
so
mean?
You're saying we have
what
not
mean?
Played this, which implies I have not played it either.
That's just not
so
true.
I would have, like.
That's just not true, though. Okay, I gotta find. Come on, I feel like we're so close. If only I had a flashlight still.
So close.
Goofy.
Yeah,
Goofy. Goofy.
Your ear problem, isn't it?
No. It's, yeah, no. Okay, fine. Fine. That's gonna hit. Yes, that's why. See, it was so boring. I didn't care for its existence anymore. You know?
This game is clickbait. Where's the Wendigo? Where's the Wendigo?
Oh, wait, hold on. What was that game called?
Oh, clickbait, man.
Wait, hold on. There was this game. It was like
Legend of Wendigo.
No, it was like. There was a game that was being advertised in the thingamajig. Whatever. Oh my god, Garn of Banban? My favorite game? Multiplayer? Oh my god. Guys, my favorite game, Garn of Banban. No way, guys. We need to play this immediately. The best game of all time. I want to be game over? Wait, what? I want to be pirate for real? I want to be pirate. After this, I suppose. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. It's my favorite game of all time, guys. This is my best game of all time. Oh my god, we gotta go, we gotta go. We gotta go. Funny bird. So silly. I can't get in. It won't let me even start. Oh, wait, new game. Silly bird. Yeah, what pirate games are there, actually? Like, good ones. That are actually about being pirates. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. You gotta do the cutscene and stuff.
Missing child. Time is a delicate matter. Click the clock to advance time.
Four apparent looking for their missing child.
Every player above their head can do this part. It's a short intro, so you won't get too bored.
Okay.
Yeah, it's gone.
Whoa! No way. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. I'm literally scared. I'm literally.
Literally.
Literally. British. We hate British people. We I can't praise people. Oh my god, this is the most ugliest looking room I've ever seen in my life. Oh my god, batteries! Wait, how do you play this game again? Oh, I got a card. And then you go in here. And then you... And then you go in here. And then we have a drone! Whoa. Look at this.
You
could what?
Just press respawn drone. It already spawned.
Oh.
Like this game.
Game okay, sucks. Skip that part. Alright, fine. Wanna be pirates? Wanna be an epic pirate? Wanna be an epic pirate? The Lost Gold. This better be not one of those just like those games that I don't like. Oh, well, this looks like a pretty basic looking game. I'll. Whoa, what? What?
Come here.
Pirate Sage, what?
You see this? You see this word?
Uh-huh. Boots.
Remove the T. Remove the T.
Uh-huh.
And the S. Remove the S.
Move the S? What do you mean? It just says... Ah! Oh, oh my god, dude. What in the world? You can't do that to me, dude. Dude, I almost pushed the end stream button just then. Ready to start. Dang it! I knew it was gonna be one of these games. Whatever. I'm fine with that. I knew it was gonna be one of these games. I knew it.
It seems bad.
You're bad.
It's drunken bar fight all over again.
No, I'm not going back to drunken bar fight. I'm not going back. We're never doing the drunken bar fight stream. Not never do playing the drunken bar fight ever again.
Beans. What the fuck?
Beans. I can't leave. We're stuck. Yeah, we're just stuck in a prison cell. That's the entire game.
Do you see the guy sitting there? You know what that is?
Literally dead.
It's a real Sand Undertale.
Sand Undertale? I stole his arm. Lol. Haha, I stole his arm. Haha. Imagine having an arm, Lamau. Oh my god, spooky. It's Sand Undertale. Holy. How did you... I'll help you. I also got swashed. We all got swashed. This game's bad. Skill issue. Game issue. Game issue. Lost me. Go. My money. My money. Seabed game, like I said. Oh my god, you got a gift. No way.
Snake, I know we can play.
No. If it's drunken bar fight, I'm ending stream. I'm just gonna say it.
I generally know it. No, it's not drunken bar fight, I promise.
Okay. Ready to start. Oh, it's not. It's actually not. Well, is this game good, even? I wonder. We've played this before. I'm like 90 quadrillion percent sure. Is this game good now? Or... Is this... So back rooms? More like mid rooms.
So, I know I've already played this one, but it actually got discontinued. But, the developer decided to keep updating it again. So, it's pretty good now, I think. But it's been a couple
Backrooms. Backrooms is a thing.
More like mid rooms.
Anyway.
Okay, how about you guys?
Oh, I made a mistake. I think I went to the server where... Darn it, I think I messed up. I messed up. Yeah, I messed up. Shoot. I gotta get him in this room now. I messed up. Whoa. Is that my very hot girlfriend? And my hotter girlfriend right here? Lol. Lolling so hard right now. You don't have one. Sprinkle? No, look, we all know that I... Look, you know I have infinite riz. I just, you know, I'm not a big fan of, you know, talking to people. So, you know.
Oh, you mean your sexual harassment?
No.
Infinite sexual harassment.
No. I'm very good with the ladies. I actually talked to a woman last stream in a Roblox lobby. It was actually for five seconds, and I left the game.
Prison.
When they said.
Prison.
Prison. I get it. I get the joke. Yeah, and then I left the game because they said. Something like, I don't know, pancakes were better than waffles? I don't know what they said, actually. I don't know what the question was that I asked them, but it was something along those lines. Bard.
I remember this.
360. Wait, 360 into the back rooms. Yay! I did the 360 in the back rooms.
Gus, this is the back rooms.
Gus? We're in the back rooms?
But you kinda look like Gus.
I look like Gus? No, I don't.
Black, so...
That's the only similarity? That's all you got?
I mean...
Jesse!
You got
Jesse.
Hair, I think Gus...
Gus Wait. Maybe has that. And of course he's gay.
What? I'm trapped.
You can sit down here? Yeah, see, broken game.
Unable to change rooms if this persists. Oh, this game's kind of
broken.
Yeah.
Dang. See, mid rooms for real. We're moving though. Mid, I'm pretty sure.
Sneaky mid _.
No. More like mid-ski, mid-score. Am I right? That's better. Mid-score.
What are you even talking about? It's Dom Snake.
Your mom.
Mid-slayer boy. Mom Slayer mid.
What?
Snake. You probably have asthma.
You're just
a type of guy to just have asthma.
I don't have asthma. I don't have... You know what? I don't have a peanut allergy, so that's really all that matters.
Or HIV.
I don't have any of that. I also don't have STD, in case anyone is curious. I know you were gonna ask that, so let me just get it clear. I do not have that.
Yeah. I don't have depression. I don't have schizophrenia. I don't have silly disorder. I have SD. Silly disorder.
True. Me too, dude. Wait, where'd they go? Did they invite me to somewhere? I don't actually know. What in the world? Where'd they go? I guess they just dipped? Okay. Cool.
I also have GGD. I have GGD. Like,
uh-huh.
It's a goofy goober disorder.
Goofy goober disorder. So if I... Wait. You think there's any... SpongeBob. We do another. Is there another? Wait, why is my game kind of broken? The search bar isn't even working. What in the world? My game's trash.
Yeah.
Rec Room fell off. Oh, never mind. We're good. SpongeBob. Do 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 do. SpongeBob Parkour. SpongeBob Tycoon. Escape SpongeBob. Versus Pibby SpongeBob. SpongeBob.
Okay,
Tycoon.
Do that one.
Wait, which one?
Do the versus SpongeBob one.
Versus Pibby. Versus
exactly.
Pibby. Okay, well, it's actually not showing up because this game's trash. So give me a second as this loads. See, I'm telling you.
What if I give you a minute?
I'll give a minute. Yeah, but I don't have a peanut allergy, which means I'm not an NPC. I actually don't have allergies at all. So, you know, that I'm just cooler. I'm just cool like that. What? No way we finally made it. After it actually just took that long. Man. Why'd it take that long? Deltarune is trending? Wait a minute. Breaking news? I'm so excited and Deltarune is trending. Wait a minute. Come on. Shoot, never mind. No Deltarune Chapter 3. What's the I'm so excited about? Is it just like the FNAF movie? Or just like anything that... Or Spider-Man and Spider-Verse or Mario movie? There's a lot of things to be excited. Breaking news is trending. Not Breaking Bad. Breaking news. Breaking news, politics. I don't care. Well, this sucks. Alright, hold on. Well, that's unfortunate. What I was gonna do... Wait, what was I gonna do? SpongeBob... Oh, wait, it's an FNF game, so it's probably gonna have really loud music. Shoot, this isn't worth a bit, me thinks. Oh my god, it's Pibby from Learning with Pibby. No way. Okay. Oh my god. This is the best game of all time, methinks. This is literally the video game of all time. Oh my god. They actually move. Wow, this game goes so hard. Declined your invite? Huh? Evil Arc? Oh, join me? Oh. Lol. Okay. Goober. Wait. How do I... Oh, okay. I thought Deltarune Chapter 2 was the breaking news. The breaking news. That's number one on trending. I thought that was the breaking news. Not stupid politics. Who even cares about politics? Are you kidding me? Is my internet trash? If my internet was trash, my stream would have ended. So I feel like maybe it's his internet? I don't know, man. I don't know. Invite me again. Invite me again. Come on. I don't know. Rock Room trash, maybe. I don't know. Maybe the game fell off. We'll see. Come on. Come on. We got this. Auger. Wait. Augers. Eeping. Sorry.
Finally. Let's go.
Me.
Or not.
Me.
Oh, it's your daughter door.
Me. EB.
No way.
Whoa, you can't find me. You can't find me. I'm hiding. Can't find me.
Night was here.
You can't find me. Hide and seek. You can't find me.
I can see your gamer tag tonight.
No, you can't.
Backrooms level 0.
No, you can't.
Yeah.
Whoa, I'm right here. Yeah, I can remember that too. Anyway, let's go. Nope. You all suck is the last chat message from Mom Slayer. Sounds about right. What? my god, let's go. Oh my god, wait, I should have asked you this. Wait, I'm surprised I didn't ask you this. What's your thoughts on the, on them making, the starting production on a Backrooms movie? What's your thoughts?
I like it.
Epic.
Oh, I can't figure it out.
It's made by the people, it's made by a certain company that made good movies, I'm pretty sure. I would say the company, but you probably won't know them.
I've heard, and also, people said it's not true.